okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Sniper ambush on the road, damn it.
This'll do.
Got it.
Finally. Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Got someone at the gate.
Open the gate. I know him.
Yeah. How's it going? Looks like you've got a few years here.
Here for your bike? Want me to have someone fix that up? Check back. See you around.
Can I help you?
Deke. You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt, Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Need anything?
Hey, what's up?
What do you need? You need something? Find me if you need anything else. Thanks, Deacon.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
Wait a sec, I got it. Same hands that built this country, they'll withstand
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tiger iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
St. John out.
Get in there.
No. Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
I see him!
Where?
Okay, here we go.
Damn it! Find him!
gotcha.
Hey, what do you say, huh?
My cover!
He's on your side!
You gotta stay
down! Head down!
Come on out! I know you have to move! So hold on! Move in!
Trapped.
Help me!
Where? Where? I'll go! I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know why. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
I know him.
Move.
You here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Catch!
Deer crossing the road. Well, just dealing with a gone spat. Later, finish burning out these nests.
rest of these nests.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you.
Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
Fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Tell ya, Sark, buddy. Spread out, look.
Stop. I'm sure you're gone. He is looking for the path.
Thank you. retreat!
Dropping off.
Get in and out. Ladder. This is it.
Come on.
Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. You have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
Thank you.
No. No. We should go.
Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me, hang on tight. I can fix this.
That should do it.
What's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock.
You were saying something?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Elnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, how about listen to me? The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe. Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors... they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland, my best friend, but he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know, stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Someone's approaching the gate.
All right, this is it. We're here, hey, so just stay with me.
Let him in.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
it's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Thank you.